The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers.
Hello and good morning, Shafter High School. Welcome back to another great episode of HKTV, Shafter High School's news source. I'm Alexis Lopez.
And I'm Jalissa Chacon.
And today is December 12th. Now let's take a look at what's going on in our general community.
Students, don't forget to check the lost and found located at the dean's office if you are missing something.
Students, if you need any help with your classes, come by the tutoring center. Tutoring is available Monday through Thursday in the library, and morning sessions are from 7:30 to 8:20, and afternoon sessions are from 3:30 to 6:30.
We want to say thank you to all the teachers, staff, and students who participated in Key Club's Dollar Challenge this year. A total of $443.25 was donated to help supply perishable food items to our families in our community. Congratulations to Ms. Gomez's class, who will be receiving the donuts. Now let's send over to Frankie with the weather.
Good morning, Generals. I am Frankie Cashner. I'll be your weatherman for today. Let's see what's our weather for this week. Today is going to be high of 52 and a low of 39. Tomorrow is going to be high of 52 and a low of 34. Wednesday is going to be high of 54 and a low of 32. And on Thursday is going to be high of 52 and a low of 32. Also, we want to congratulate the football players for accomplishing this far of the season, and that the city were very supportive, including the school. We are thankful that we got injured from our team from the slippery mud. And we are thankful for Punch for cleaning up and helping the football players to becoming safe. And as you can see, I'm in school spirit. And now let's head back to the main show.
Seniors, the local scholarship application is now open. Every year, local organizations, clubs, and companies sponsor scholarships for Shafter High students. One application gives you the opportunity to participate in all of these scholarships. Come get your copy in the Career Center.
Seniors, the Kern Community Foundation Scholarship is now open. One application for dozens of scholarships that range from 500 to 3,000. The application is available on the Career Center Canvas page or online at kernfoundation.org.
If you are 17 or older and interested in joining the armed forces, there will be an ASVAB test tomorrow on Tuesday, December 13th at 8:45 a.m. in the library. Sign up in the Career Center ASAP. Now I'll send it over to sports with Sean.
Hello and good morning, Chapter I. My name is Sean Cern. I'll be your sports anchor today. Last Saturday, our Generals went down to Orland to play in the state championship game, a game that was well fought. But unfortunately, our Generals fell with a score of 20-7. However, that shouldn't be our primary focus, as we should all acknowledge and appreciate the fact that they made it this far, because no one, and I, including me, expected them to make it this far. I mean, they started off 6-4, and from there on out, they just played amazing. So let's just acknowledge that and appreciate that, and not focus on the loss. Anyway, that's all I literally have for sports today, because there's like no other announcements. So let's bend it back to the main show.
Okay, so these are these are the Joseph days for this week. Oh my gosh. So today is PJ Day. Tomorrow is Christmas Tree Day. On Wednesday, it's Santa's Helper, so dress up as an elf or a reindeer. On Thursday, it's Ugly Christmas Sweater Day, so wear ugliest Christmas sweater. And then Friday is Santa versus the Grinch, where you dress up in green or red.
On that note, Generals, have a great day, and tune in tomorrow for another great episode of HQTV,
Shafter High School's news source.